First section, Bravo Battery 19 Field Artillery from Fort Stewart, Georgia, have been conducting intensive training and fire missions to support operations in Uruzgan Province, Afghanistan. The gunners, based out of Forward Operating Base Hadrian in Deraywood District, are 2 months into their deployment. They are tasked with providing offensive support to combined Team Uruzgan missions using M777 A2 howitzers.
It's nice to be out here, especially whenever not too many people back in the United States have a chance to come out here, you know, and do everything you can for your country.
The M777A2 is a towed 155mm artillery piece that fires high explosive, illumination and GPS-guided Excalibur rounds. The weapon system was deployed by the US Army and Marine Corps to Afghanistan in December 2007, and the Excalibur projectile was first deployed in March 2008. First section are on constant standby to provide support at any time during the day or night to counter direct hostilities or illuminate an area for friendly forces.
But it lights up the air so troops on ground can see what's going on. If they're in contact, they actually see where the enemy's at. So it helps them out tremendously. So it's very important that we get those rounds out as fast as possible so the troops at forward can see what's going on.
The gunners of 19 Field Artillery will continue providing their specialist capability until FOB Hadrian is drawn down in mid-2013.
Good job, guys.
This is Captain Jesse Platts reporting for Combined Team Uruzgan.